This is Courtney from Absolute Plus Kitchens, and I'm here with Vladimir, and he's going to tell us about his recent kitchen renovation. So Vladimir, please tell us what you hired Absolute Plus to do for your kitchen.
This house is close to 20 years old. We purchased it several years ago, and obviously after 20 years you can see wear and tear for the old kitchen, and not just the kitchen itself, but not just the cabinets, but the entire kitchen. So we happened to come across Absolute Marble Kitchens because we were passing by their showroom almost on a daily basis. And it turned out to be the company that was capable of doing the entire job.
Okay. Now can you tell us about the design process and how you went about choosing the kitchen, maybe say cabinets, countertops, floor?
It's a nerve-wracking process because especially when you start from scratch and you have to change absolutely everything, just choosing the doors, so there are hundreds of different types of doors, for example, choosing the right color, choosing the right design. But fortunately, this company, Absolute Plus Kitchens, has sophisticated software that helped us to visualize the future design of the kitchen. And then little by little, we were filling in the features that we wanted, such as, let's say, the type of doors, the lighting, and that's as far as the cabinets themselves are concerned. And then, since we needed more job than that, they have professional licensed individuals, such as plumbers, to install the faucets, such as installers, tile installers, because we had to do the floor, such as painters, because we painted the walls and the ceiling, such as electricians, because we changed all the lighting and added lighting to our cabinets, as well as we changed the doors in the kitchen.
Great. Now, would you say overall that you're happy with the whole project and how it went?
The project went very smoothly. It was on time, and speaking of time, just turned out the time when we decided to renovate the kitchen, we traveled overseas for 2 weeks. So we had this time frame of 2 weeks where they had to finish, or preferably finish the job. Not only did they finish the job within this time frame, they did it within the budget, and the end result was really marvelous and spectacular, and it was really pleasant to leave for vacation, living behind the old kitchen and coming back to see this beautiful newly renovated kitchen. And even small little personal detail, we had 3 cats, and obviously being away for 2 weeks, somebody had to take care of them. The cats were really happy with the treatment that they got from me.
Perfect. Now also, somebody that is doing a kitchen renovation and looking around for people to renovate, what would you say to them?
I would say that the advantage of doing business with Absolute Plus Kitchens is the fact that A, it's a smaller company, whereby you have a personal approach, and the personal touch and their approach will, unlike, for instance, we started with Lowe's at some point, and on day two, when we called the designer, she wouldn't return my call. So in this case, it never happened that nobody would return our calls. They were always punctual, and the end result was really spectacular. And one important issue also is that you can go through the websites of different companies. One of the most difficult parts to choose is the marble, the slabs, because no matter the quality of picture that it would take of a marble, you can only see a portion of it, and each slab is different. So this company, it specializes not only in renovating the entire kitchen, doing the entire project, but also in dealing with stones, specifically granite, rather, in our case. So they cut it to size, they install it, the backsplash and everything else, they polished it, and like I said, the end result is really good. We're quite happy with it.
Great. Thank you for your time.
Sure, anytime.